Ready?
Yep.
Maximum good. Relax. No rush. No rush, guys.
Guys, down there, then?
Yeah. I knew we got it. Yep. Explode.
Thank you, Murphy.
That's why you should go to the Irish
Stadium
out there
and
see people now.
I feel bad. I
just want to see
that.
You made a perfect cut. Side. Little one, good, good, and on you. Good, perfect. Good, good. So big gap, just on that outside one.
Yeah.
Knees start to come in a little bit. Stay here, more athletic, okay. Stay balanced. Good, fast. Good. Good, yes. Other side. Good. As you, especially now as we're getting to the 1v1, as you look to accelerate, come more, keep that weight forward. Good. Fast. Same for you. Don't come up when you get to that outside point. Good. Forward. Beautiful. Good, okay. I think you got one more step in you. Good. Explode. Good. Relax. There's plenty of time in between.
Two each side again.
Two each side. Yep, two each side. It's on you and when you're ready. Good. Explode. As we get to that back one, I'll keep one turn of shoulder. Good.
Rather than dipping into here to go, can we get around and then?
Yes, exactly. And then we explode. Good. Good. Good.
Maybe between the second rep of the activation and the roll, half extra second just to get back into set to move.
Got it. Well, you haven't done these in a few weeks.
Yeah. Until you get the ball in your hands, then I'll
perfect.
Start.
Is that good?
Perfect.
Dodge.
Do you want me to set for that, like, more of the reaction?
Because if I, great question, if I take that, not gonna hit it first time, but if I hit it first time, then you're in trouble.
Right.
So imagine that I'm gonna hit it first time. So set and then reset.
Okay. So if you do take a heavy touch, close it. If your touch is near your feet, still stay.
Okay. Patient. Good hold. Patient. Good. Small detail, just get those hands forward here so when I'm parrying it, parrying it in a good spot.
Same thing we just said to Big Gap.
It'll take in like 3 minutes.
Good job.
Get that chest over the ball.